forgot about that. Manila guns are pretty broken. Well, at least we get to see our weapons fire. Some pretty cool shots.